criminals who got caught due to their hilarious stupidity. In August 2013, on a late Sunday night, two men, Mario Garcia, 39 years old, and Domingo Garcia-Hernandez, 28 years old, entered in the West Rogers Park restaurant and demanded food. The owner told them that he was too busy. Upon hearing that, Garcia-Hernandez said, "I will kill you. I have a gun with me." Garcia-Hernandez, who is 4'8" tall and weighs 160 pounds, then displayed a gun from under his jersey that was partially concealed in a red t-shirt. Concerned for the safety of his patrons, the owner asked them to come back in 1 hour. The duo left soon after. After they left the premises, the owner called the police. Surprisingly, both the men returned after an hour with the baseball bat. Police arrested them on the spot and charged them with one count of the attempted aggravated robbery. Later, the police found the firearm, which is turned out to be a black toy water pistol. It was wrapped in a red t-shirt and hidden in the backyard of the suspect's home. A thief in China got caught when he ran into the police station after committing the crime. The incident took place in the city of Shenzhen in China's Guangdong province. The suspect, surnamed Chang, had only arrived the Shenzhen recently and was not familiar with the neighborhood. But this did not deter him from snatching a woman's phone. After grabbing her phone, he ran through the traffic and straight into a building which was actually a police station. The brave woman chased after the thief and stumbled, but managed he to get up and continued chasing him. Upon reaching police station, she shouted for help. A police officer promptly arrested the man on the spot. A Taliban insurgent of Afghanistan, Muhammad Hassan, proved to be the world's dumbest terrorist after attempting to claim a $100 reward for turning himself in. The incident took place in 2012 when Muhammad Hassan strolled towards a police checkpoint in the Shahr in Hausa district in Patika province. He had brought along with him a wanted poster bearing a picture of his own face and demanded the finger face. According to officials, Hassan had misunderstood the meaning of the wanted. Officers arrested Hassan on the spot. Biometric check confirmed that the man Afghan police were holding was the alleged insurgent US troopers and had been looking for. He was suspected of plotting at least 2 attacks on Afghan security forces. SPC Matthew later told the press, "We asked him, 'Is this you?' and Muhammad Hassan answered with an incredible amount of the enthusiasm, 'Yes, yes, that's me. Can I get my award now?'"